Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Hi cadets, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today we discuss about compass. The topic is very important in both B and C examinations as well as NCC practical examination. Let's start our topic. Before entering a topic, first we know what is mean by compass. A device having a magnetic needle that indicates direction on the earth surface by pointing towards the north. There are three types of north: true north, magnetic north, and finally grid north. True north, the direction along earth surface towards the geographical north, is called true north. North pole is observed by observer without having compass, like using sun, stars, and by watch method. Magnetic north, it is observed by using compass. Magnetic north is the direction that a compass needle points towards with the north direction. The magnetic north, the pole shift to change over the time in response to change in the earth magnetic core. It is not a fixed point. Observe the figure. Minus D indicates negative deviation, plus D indicates positive deviation. Grid north, it is observed by map. It is the direction to which the north to south grid lines on a map point. Every map in geographical has a series of eastings and northing lines drawn on the map, which divide the map into rows and columns of little boxes. The box is called grid. The grid is formed by easting lines and northing lines. The easting line means east to west line, as well as northing lines is north to south. The lines are providing a way of referring to particular place and location on the map. Two types of compass are there. First one is dry compass. It is mainly used in deserts. Second one is liquid compass. It is mainly used for submarines and ships. Now discuss about dry compass and parts. The parts are lead, needle used for pointing north, circular dial. The dial is used for measuring an angle. The dial whole angle is 360 degrees. And finally, thumb ring. It is used for holding. Compass are used for finding a north, navigation location, and direction, and find their destination way. Second type of compass is liquid compass. The full form of a liquid compass is liquid prismatic compass Mark III Alpha. Now we discuss about specifications. Scale is 360 degrees. Accuracy in angle is 0.5. Top scale is adjust 360 degrees. Come to accuracy, in top scale is plus 1 degree. Scale of reading is through prism. Tilt in total rotation is 14 degrees. And finally, weight is 275 grams. This is all our specifications of liquid compass. Now we discuss prismatic compass parts. Lid, hairline or window sight line. It considered for object in measuring. Index line, it used for reference. Bezel, bezel glass luminous mark. Bezel clamp, sighting prism. It used for measuring angle in circular dial. Luminous mark, it is showing angle direction. And finally, thumb ring, it is used for holding. These all are compass parts. How to hold? Now we discuss position for measuring and compass to check method. First, open the lid until it stand up at right angle to the main body of the compass, like figure 1. Turn the sight prism fully over to the limit of its movement so that the sighting tip is on top of the prism. To adjust the sighting prism, focus on your eyesight, hold the body of the compass in one hand and look through the sighting prism. Hold tightly your free thumb with the help of thumb ring. Push up at the base of the prism to raise the prism in its side. Continue raising it until you see the compass circular day numericals clearly in focus with the help of sighting prism and take the readings. Taking bearings on distinct object. This procedure gives a magnetic bearing, which may need to be converted to a true bearing before using it for other purpose. The correct way to hold the compass for take bearings is with your thumb. Hold it through the large metal ring and the base of the compass. Hold the compass level from your eye 2 inches. See through the prism and line up the object which you are taking the bearing object with the prism. The sight line marked on the lid window. Still looking through the prism, you will see that the sight line on the lid window appears. The object is visible on the outer ring of the compass card. Whichever luminous mark line up with the sight line on the lid window. That is the bearing you required. Now we take readings. Three types of service protractors are there: semicircular protractor, circular protractor, rectangular protractor Mark III. Coming semicircular protractor. The semicircular protractor consists of two scales each grade up to 3200 degrees in opposite directions of covenant reading from both left and right, like semicircular figure. Clearly observe. The protractor base's midpoint marks indicates the position of the vertex. Protractor is calibrated in both direction, miles, meters and yards of greater versatility. It made up of 1.5 mm thick plastic. It's very strong, waterproof, UV stable of years of direct sun exposure. Measure in meters and yards. Coming to length of a protractor is 6 inches. Coming circular protractor. Use a circular protractor to determine that a quarter turn or a right angle measure 90 degrees, a half turn measure 180 degrees, a three quarter turn measure 270 degrees, and a finally full rotation measure 360 degrees. If you identify accurate angle, make sure that the measure under 90 degrees also. Coming to length is 8 inches. Rectangular protractor Mark III. Square in shape. Coming to size, 6 inches width and 2 inches height. This protractor features are two scales. The inner scale is marked from 0 to 360 degrees. The outer scale is in millimeters. The center of index of his protractor is sited at the intersection of the vertical 180 degrees base and horizontal line. As a rule of thumb, protractor 0 degrees or 360 degrees must towards the map north. And the scale 90 degrees must be positioned on the map right side. The baseline must be aligned parallel to the map's north side grid line. Clearly observe table reference factor of readings per 1 inch. 1 by 20,000 meters is equal to 3,156 miles. Like based on the rectangular protractor scale, readings are like this. Thanks for watching. You will get more updates. Please do subscribe. If you want any topic related to NCC, put in a comment in comment box. So please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.